Unpacking the phrase, go on a trip. Hello, dear learners. Today we're diving into a common English phrase that's all about adventure and exploration. Get ready to learn what it means to go on a trip, how to use it in a sentence, and the nuances that come with it. By the end of this video, you'll be ready to talk about your travel experiences like a pro. When someone says they're going to go on a trip, they mean they are leaving their usual environment to travel to a different place. A trip can be for pleasure, business, or education and can be short or long. This phrase captures the essence of traveling and the excitement that comes with it. Let's look at the phrase word by word. Go implies movement. On is used here to mean engaging in or participating in an activity. And a trip refers to the journey itself. Together, they express the action of traveling. Now let's put it into practice. If you're planning a vacation, you can say, I'm going on a trip to Spain next month. If you're talking about a past experience, you might say, I went on a trip to the mountains last year and it was breathtaking. There are a few variations of this phrase that are worth noting. For example, take a trip or head on a trip. Each version has a slightly different connotation, but they all revolve around the theme of travel. And there you have it. Whether you're going on a trip soon or just dreaming about one, you now know how to talk about it in English. Remember, every trip is an opportunity to create memories and learn something new. Happy travels and see you in our next video.